Man, you just don't talk like a black person. And I'm like, okay, well, like, how am I supposed to talk? Like, I think that's a common misconception a lot of people have is like, oh, like, girl, you're whitewashed. And I'm like, what does that even mean? Hey, I'm Caroline, and this is my story. I'm a triplet. There's me and two boys, and we were adopted when we were 1 year old. And my birth dad was just like my whole family situation wasn't a good situation. Like, we were constantly around drugs. My dad was a drug lord, and like, he ended up going to prison. And my birth mom ended up going to prison too, and it was just a bad situation. And I have two older siblings, and they went to go live with like grandparents and stuff. And like, my parents decided, or my mom decided, it was the best thing to just put us up for adoption. So we were adopted, and we kind of like lost contact with my mom. Like, we weren't allowed to meet her again until we turned 18. And recently, like about a year ago, we reconnected with her, and it's been a pretty good experience. I thought it was going to be scary just because she's this stranger in my life, but she's also my mom. But we were able to reconnect with her, and that's been a really awesome experience. Anywhere I went, I was usually, oh, like the only black girl, or the only, me and my siblings are the only black people in the whole room. And that's like, I've just become used to it. Growing up too, like coming to love my skin was something I struggled with. And I know it's crazy, but like, I even just funny things like, oh, like, I think I'd miss out on certain opportunities other people wouldn't miss out on because my skin was darker, or I'd be treated differently because I was darker. And just like funny things like boys too, like, boys won't think I'm as pretty because I have darker skin. And I've like heard it multiple times. Like, people have just talked to me and just said, oh, wow, you're pretty for a black girl, or you're pretty for, having dark skin. And I'm like, well, I'm just pretty in general, But that was super hard for me. But I think now I've just really come to love who I am. I love my skin. I love everything about me. I think society just tells us, like, if you don't fit a certain category, or you don't look a certain way, then you're not beautiful. Or with social media, like, you see all these girls with like their perfect lives, perfect skin, perfect everything. I feel like it makes us criticize ourselves a lot and like really think about like, oh, like, my life isn't perfect. But I think in just like reality, no one's life is as perfect as it seems. Like, even on Instagram or like Snapchat or anything, like, it's just not. Like, we're all human.